First days of life ought to be a time for hope and joy. But for babies born with cocaine or heroin in their veins, it's the beginning of a living nightmare. In one county, 25% of the babies born had traces of drugs in their blood. I'm Jim Sullivan. As Attorney General, I'll fight for a tough new system to put anyone who gives drugs to an expectant mother in prison with hard time. No plea bargaining and no parole. Our future and their future depend on it.